Hi, I'm Chris Matthew from the Intel RealSense team, and we recently built this really cool demo for a trade show that highlights access control featuring our brand new Intel RealSense ID F455 camera. So let me show you how it works. We've got a little bit of IoT and some sound effects, but when I look at the camera, you noticed a positive effect. I got some green lights and some, welcome me to the stage. Now, I have my friend Steven here, who's not enrolled in the system, so we should see a negative response. Are you ready?
Let's do it, Chris. Let's see. What do you think it's going to do?
Hopefully red and shout at you.
All right, let's see. We'll go ahead and give it a shot.
User authentication failed.
Chris, I don't think it likes me.
I don't think it does either, but that worked as intended. So if you guys want to see more of our cameras, go to intelrealsense.com or
feel free to share or comment below and let us know what additional demos you'd like to see with Intel RealSense technology.
How cool is that?